नमस्कार, वेलकम टू मोहोस किचन।
टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू मेक कढ़ाई मशरूम। लेट अस बिगिन द रेसिपी। फॉर दिस रेसिपी आई नीड मशरूम्स। आई हैव यूज्ड हियर बॉटम मशरूम्स व्हिच आई विल कट इनटू स्लाइसेस एंड वॉश इट nicely and then I will blanch it in warm water for about a minute. After that I have heated a pan and into it I'm going to dry roast some masalas. I have used here 1 tablespoon of coriander seeds, 1/2 a teaspoon of cumin seeds and 1 teaspoon of fennel seeds and with 1 inch of cinnamon and 1 cardamom. I have dry roasted it and I will grind it into powder. Now I will prepare the masala here. I have heated a pan and into it I have added 1 tablespoon of oil. I have and into it I am going to add onions, 1 medium size, tomato, 1 medium size, 5 to 6 cloves of garlic and 1/2 a teaspoon of ginger paste and some cashew nut. I will saute this, add some salt and cover it to cook for about 2-3 minutes so that everything's softened a bit. And after that I will grind it into a mixer jar and make it a paste. It is done now. I will transfer this into the mixer jar and make a paste. My lovely viewers, if you have not yet subscribed my channel, please do subscribe. If you like my videos, please do give a thumbs up, like, and don't forget to share with your friends. You can now follow me on the social media. For more recipes, you can follow me on my Facebook page, that is Orchid Bakes and Mohua's Kitchen. Now I will heat a pan and into it I'm going to add 2 tablespoons of oil and I'm going to add 1 bay leaf or tejpatta into it. And I will add the masala paste which we made with onions and that I'm going to add that. And with this I'm going to add 1/2 a teaspoon of red chili powder, 1/2 a teaspoon of haldi or turmeric powder and 1 1/2 tablespoon of the powdered masala which we have made, the dry masala, into it and stir it well. I'm going to add 1/2 a teaspoon of sugar into it and mix it well and let it cook for 2-3 minutes. I will add a little bit of salt. Taste it while you add salt because we have added the salt previously. So just taste it while once you add the salt again. And after the masala is sauteed and the oil releases from the side, at that time I'm going to add my sliced mushrooms into it and give it a nice mix and let it cook for a few minutes. I will cover it and cook. I will cover it for 5 minutes and let it cook. After 5 minutes my mushroom has been softened and it's cooked well and oil has been released from the sides. And to make our gravy more rich, I'm going to add 2 tablespoons of cashew nut paste into it. Mix it well. And into it I'm going to add some julienne of bell peppers. Bell pepper will give a color and a good aroma into our gravy. And 1/2 a teaspoon of kasuri methi into it. Crush it by hand and I'll add. And 1 or 2 slits of green chilies and some julienne of ginger. I will mix it well. I will let it cook for 1 or 2 minutes. And after that I'm going to add 2 tablespoons of fresh cream into it, mix it well and just give it a standing time before serving. Serve it hot with roti, naan, paratha, pulao. Do enjoy the recipe and do make it and let me know in the comment section. Please do subscribe my channel, it is completely free. Hope you like it. For next recipe, stay tuned. Bye bye till then.